our most beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever recites Ayat al-Kursi after every prayer on a regular basis, nothing stops him from entering heaven but death. What does it mean? It means if this person happens to recite Ayat al-Kursi after Dhuhr Salah, then he died, congratulations, he or she is going straight to heaven. After Isha prayer, after Fajr, somebody offered the prayer and sat after the prayer, Astaghfirullah, 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 اللهم أنت السلام ومنك السلام تباركت هذا الجلال والإكرام الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم to the end of the ayah. Then he died sooner or later until the next prayer. Nothing will stop him from entering paradise.